item that the Kuffar used to worship. At the time of the birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the idol fell. And the Mushrikeen of Makkah, when they raised the picture of it, raised it in its place, it fell again. The second time they did that, the third time they picked it up, and then they tied it. And then the idol spoke. The idol, the put, the idol spoke. And again, this was another miracle of the birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What did the idol say? The idol said, ترضى بمولود أداءت بنوره. سبحان الله. ترضى بمولود أداءت بنوره. جميع بجاج الأرض بالشرق والغرب. وخرت له الأوثان طرا ورعدت قلوب ملوك الأرض جمعا من الرعب. سبحان الله. The idol said that it is the blessing of the nur of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is the blessing of the Mawlid of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because of the Mawlid of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the east and the west have been illuminated. Light has spread all over the world because of the birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Who is saying this? The idol is saying this. Subhanallah. And he said that the idols have fallen on their faces because of the Mawlid of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The hearts of all the emperors, all the kings are trembling and they are all frightened because of the arrival of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.